I pick the place carefully. I try and consider the area and the surface. Yeah, I think about energy, line, flow, and feeling when I make these paintings. No, I don't want them to be clear. My aim is to give the work a hint of something figurative or a feeling, just enough to create ideas. The clarity needs to be blurred, like when two people look at the clouds and see different things. I like that sometimes we have to challenge ourselves to change our perspective.